Sweetheart. Hey, sweetheart. Why don't you go outside and play? I'll call you when dinner's ready. Honey, put your coat on. It's freezing out there.
I'm going. Great, now I can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold. Will you push me, Aiden? Hey, did you hear that? Came from the street. I think I just found a way to have some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Take that.
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know.
Over there!
You can at least give me a hand, Aiden.
Thank you.
You're the best.
Here.
She's a witch! I'm telling you! Jodie Holmes is a witch!
Come on, come on, let's go. Come on! Get in the house!
What happened?
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard!
I saw the other kids playing. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. Aiden did it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories! Jodie, this time you're really gonna get it!
Not now!
You go to your room. Now!
Try to get some sleep, sweetheart. Everything will be better in the morning, okay? Night-night.
Mommy. I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
Honey, you know monsters don't exist. But I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie.
Seen what you can do, right? Susan, that's no little girl. Susan, that's a monster.
Don't you dare talk about her like that.
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal, and they're getting stronger, for the love of God. Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
Susan, that thing is like an uncontrollable animal. We have no idea what it's capable of. And it's gonna stop now, before we end up crazy or dead. We agreed to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
Are you all right?
Monsters didn't exist. You were wrong, Mommy. You were wrong.
What's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the infraworld as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jodie, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
Thinking.
You don't understand. She's the only one that can stop this.
Have we got any information coming out of it yet? Anything?
The girl.
I'm sorry, Miss. You can't come.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Is she?
This is a nightmare. She's a witch.
Okay, let me see.
Where'd she go?
What could that be? They're not telling us everything.
Nobody else is there. There's no way to begin.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jodie, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today. I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared. right? Oh, the elevator's stuck. Go see what you can do, Aiden. Try to open it from the other side.
I know. I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay?
Ducks in the ceiling. If I can get up there.
Concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary breach.
Thank you. Fire extinguisher. There's gotta be one around here somewhere. Find it, Aiden.
Thank you. please, go away, go away. God, no, please.
Easy. I'm Jodie. I work with Professor Dawkins.
These entities, they invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depths. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Close, okay?
Thank you.
The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
Jodie.
A doctor! We need a doctor!
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I should have never sent you in there. I was so afraid I had lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.
We'll take it from here. Stretcher! Oxygen! Over here!
Clear the zone immediately! We're taking down the building in T-2! I repeat, evacuate the strike zone immediately!